Hi, I'm Antonio Bonacisa, and I'm here with Landon Barry, and we're going to be going around NHS, seeing what the other classrooms are up to, and seeing how the students feel about the teachers here. Practical man, you study them hard, hoping to pass.
Working your fingers right down to the bone. The guy behind you won't leave you alone. Who's your favorite teacher and why?
My favorite teacher is Miss Benjamin, because she's very funny. She's very appreciative of what I do.
All right, my favorite teacher is Mr. Abbas, is because he's like the most popular teacher, and some of my friends have him.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Francello because he's very funny and he's very easy to talk to. We have a good time with him. He's just a great teacher. He's very informative. He takes his job very seriously, and he's just a great guy.
My favorite teacher is Miss Stein because like she just lets me do whatever she wants. She has no like due date for late submissions. And she had my brother, so she like kind of like knows me and like takes it easy on me. That's it.
Hi, my favorite teacher in NHS is probably Mr. Otako because his class is fun, it's chill, and it's not boring. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance.
Feeling the music from head to toe. My favorite teacher is Huggins because his class is like fun. Yeah, sure.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Gallardo because he taught me how to like cook and stuff, and yeah, he's just a chill guy in general.
Teacher is Mr. Conti because the class is fun. We get great grades and we get a lot of great work done, and he's a great guy, funny guy.
Mr. Conti is my favorite teacher because he's a teacher, and he helps us with a lot of stuff, and we do a lot of fun activities in here, and he's also a friend.
I would also have to say Mr. Conti is my favorite teacher. I've had him for 3 years, and all we've had is fun, and he just creates such a great learning environment, and he's very positive and very nice to us. We just have a lot of fun. That's his main goal, is to make us have fun, so appreciate him for that.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Conti. He always throws us the best parties for the holidays, you know, before Christmas and before Easter and all that stuff. He gets his gift baskets, he'll get his Dunkin' Donuts, stuff like that. And on top of all of it, he's a very like engaging teacher. He listens to what we have to say, what ideas we have, and what we want to do, and we move forward with that. And that's why I think it's a great class.
Thank you for joining us with Teachers Appreciation Week here at NHS.